side of you. She's some kind of demon that's sitting there too. If you don't watch out, it'll stick to you, to you. What kind of fool are you? Strange brew can what's inside of you.
To be where I'm going. It's the morning and just we two. Outside my window is a tree. Outside my window is a tree. There only for me.
And it stands in the gray of the city. No time for pity for the tree.
myself to nothing. Vanish from this place. Gonna turn myself to shadow. So
mm-hmm. leaden winter would bring you down forever. But you rode upon a steamer to the violence of the sun. Run laughing through your fingers, and you want to take her with you to the hard land of the winter. Her name is Aphrodite, and she rides a crimson shell, and you know you cannot leave her, for you touch the distant sands with tales of brave Ulysses, how his naked ears were tortured by the sirens sweetly singing. Tiny purple fishes run laughing through your fingers, and you want to take her with you to the hard land of the winter.
Has a mustache. You come into me with that soulful look on your face. You come in looking like you never ever done one wrong thing. Has a fear.
your mind. If you lose your money, great God, don't lose your mind. And if you lose your woman, please don't fool with mine. I'm gonna buy me a bulldog, watch my old lady whilst I sleep. I'm gonna buy me a bulldog, watch my old lady whilst I sleep. 'Cause women these days, they're so doggone crooked that they might make a four-day creep. Well, you can't watch your mind, and you're outside women too. You know you can't watch your mind, you're outside women's too. 'Cause when you're out with your woman, your wife would be at home cooking your food, doing your dirt. Buddy, what you trying to do?
Where it won't shine in the dark. So come on, baby, rolling. A one, a two, a three, a four.
A mother was washing a baby one night, the youngest of ten, and a delicate mite. The mother was poor, and the baby was thin. 'Twas naught but a skeleton covered with skin. The mother turned round for the soap off the rack. She was only a moment, but when she turned back, a baby had gone, and in anguish she cried, "Oh, where has my baby gone?" The angels replied, "Oh, your baby has gone down the plug hole. Oh, your baby has gone down the plug. The poor little thing was so skinny and thin, he should have been washed in a jug, in a jug. Your baby is perfectly happy, he won't need a bath anymore. He's a mucking about with the angels above. Not a lost, but gonna be a four."
Thank you. Do you want to do it again?